Hola, my name is Cristina España and I'm here with my daughters.
Isabella.
Son mis hijas. And we're doing this project with the Consulate of Guatemala in Raleigh, North Carolina and the Museum of Art in North Carolina. Este proyecto lo estamos haciendo con el Consulado y con el Museo de Carolina del Norte. We made a design of a mini version of a giant kite that we do in Guatemala for November 1st, Day of All Saints. Hicimos una versión mini de los bariletes gigantes que hacemos en Guatemala Zacatepeques para el Día de Todos los Santos en noviembre 1. Y estas son las instrucciones. And these are the instructions. This is the final version, la versión final. And from the inside, la parte de adentro, se ve así. It looks like that. It's an octagon. Octagon. Yes? Octágono. And it's exactly the same as a giant kite in Guatemala. Es exactamente igual que una versión gigante de Guatemala. It has a little string right here, so you can hang it. Un lazo pequeño para colgarlo. Y una and a yarn right here, so you can try to fly it, para tratar de volarlo, ¿ok? Y aquí tenemos a todos nuestros materiales. We have our materials. We just need three colors, tres colores. And these are yellow, amarillo, purple, morado, and green,
and
verde.
And don't forget, it's supposed to be tissue paper.
Yes, thank you very much. It's supposed to be tissue paper. Que in Spanish we call it papel de China. So the instructions, it tells you the size of each one of these, and I already have prepared them so we can make them for you. And as you see, you just need the tissue paper, popsicles, solo pueden ver, se necesita el papel de China, las paletas, scissors, tijeras, goma, glue, and then
colors.
Cualquier color.
Can
any
you
color
thing,
you like.
Type.
And yarn. Thank you. Okay. So the first step is to do a little knot right here. El primer paso es hacer un nudo en la primera paleta, on the first popsicle. So it's going to be double, va a ser doble. This is it. Then we grab the second one, agarramos el segundo, and we put it on the other side of the knot, en el otro lado del nudo, y lo pasamos por el lado de las esquinas, por acá y por acá, y lo apretamos, and we put it tight. Then we grab the third one, agarramos el tercero, and we repeat the same one, the same thing. Repetimos lo mismo, vamos por las esquinas y lo apretamos. Después, after that, we grab the fourth one, it's the last one, and we put it right here. And we do exactly the same thing.
La misma cosa.
Yes, la misma cosa, muchas gracias. And then after that, when we're like this, we're just going to put them on place. Vamos a ponerlo en su lugar. And when you're there, if you like it, let's say you like it, say, ay, me gusta. We're going to put a knot. You cut the yarn, cortas la lana, you made a knot. You have that part ready, esa parte está lista, and then we're going to do the border. We're going to do a knot right here.
Un Vamos nudo a hacer por aquí. Un nudo por aquí.
Muy bien. And then we'll do a double. Okay. Then after that, you grab each side and you go and do a loop. Hace cada lado. Y le da una vueltecita por acá. And this is exactly the same way that they do the kites in Guatemala. Y esta es la misma manera que hacen los kites en Guatemala.
Excepto que lo hacen con bambú algo más grande.
Exactly. They don't do it with this, but they do it with bambú.
En árboles.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Entonces cuando llegamos acá, when you're right there, you cut it again. And you're gonna do another knot. Okay, this is the base, and this is the leftover we have. Vamos, eso es lo que nos sobró. We're gonna grab a little piece. Vamos a agarrar un pequeño pedazo. And we're gonna do another knot. Let's say, where do you like it? Donde me gusta, aquí, okay? So I do another knot right here, uno por acá. Y otro nudo por acá, another knot right there. This is so you can hang it and everybody can see your work of art. And now, para que lo pueda colgar y todos puedan ver su obra de arte. And now one in the middle. Y ahora uno en el medio. So I go around like this. Voy alrededor de esto. Paso por aquí. Right here and do a knot. Hago otra vez un nudo. So we're going to do the base of the kite. Vamos a hacer la base del kite. And you grab your white glue. Agarras tu goma blanca. And you put it right here. Like this.
So we stick this.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't need to be perfect. No necesita ser perfecto.
Porque todo lo que importa es que pongas la parte perfecta.
Mm-hmm. Y then you grab your finger and you have to make it thin. Agarras tu dedo y lo tienes que hacer que se vea delgado. And this is just perfect. Y esto es perfecto. Después tomas tu papel amarillo y lo pones encima y lo vas a pegar en cada una de estas partes. Y lo volteas, put it like this. Lo vas a doblar de este lugar. This is the back of the kite. You're just gonna go like this. As I said, it doesn't need to be perfect. And you grab your finger. Agarras tu dedo. So we do this part first. This. Right there. So this is the first yellow. And this is then the second part. And you're going to do the same. Hacer lo mismo.
Ay.
And you turn it over, lo le das la vuelta. So for this part, okay, what I do is that I put this side first, then I do the second side, like this. This is what you need, so it looks nice. Then you do this side, so it's a square. You do the corners, tissue paper, you can just fold it like that. Then you do the next corner, va a ser la siguiente esquina. Like this. Okay. Then after that, You're gonna grab your purple one. Vas a agarrar el morado. Para prepararlo, yo lo hago muy fácil. Ya tengo mi imagen que corté, el dibujo que me dieron. Y lo voy a partir en cuatro. Voy a agarrar mi dibujo. Y veo que tiene la misma manera. Has the same way. And I just cut it right here. Solo lo corto por acá. When I open it up, cuando lo abro, it's exactly what I need. Okay, so then I'm going to do this one.
It's exactly what I need.
I'm going to put the glue on this side. After that, I'm going to need my drawing, and I need to paint it. And then each person can do their own style. So in this part, you can go as detailed as you want, con mucho detalle, or or you can do as simple as this one, or
simpler.
You can create something new, like Isabella did. So you can do what you think you like best. Vas a hacer lo que tú haces que crees que te va a gustar más. Or what Olivia did.
Making her own style herself.
After that, you glue on your design. And now you're gonna grab these two little guys to go right here. So you flip it over and you go like this. Flip it over, lower dance, toma su tijera, put your scissors, and you cut it right there. Lo cortas así. Tus dos. Vas a voltear. Parte en medio.
¿Puedo
ayudar a
usar
el chasis? ¿Isabel? Esta es tu barrilete mini de la versión de El Barrilete de la Esperanza. And through these difficult times, I know and we all know we will be okay. Y en estos tiempos difíciles, sabemos que la esperanza nos llevará a estar bien.